Here we go, Al Brown and Clayton Song. Number 50, Jay Hicks, will be on the return. The Comets striking down back there inside the 20-yard line. He's originally ran down and stopped by number 5, Devontae Holder. He'll make it down around the 32-yard line. Wolves will looking to build on this offensive position. Number 58, Reggie Hopper on the stop. We don't catch, of course, number 5, Demetri Lucas. We have a flag on the play, folks. We call start on the offense. 5-yard penalty. It'll bring up 2nd and 10 for the Rams.
Go, come
in. We're just inside 2 minutes, folks. Number 3, Colby Cooper on the catch. He's smacked down there. All the way down inside the 5-yard line. Number 2, Andrew Bosley on the carry. He is stopped and driven by a great big myriad of Comets on there. Number 6, EJ Hicks. He is stood up and driven down by the Comets again. A bring up 3rd and goal, about 2 yards to go to the end zone. Folks, another stop by the Comets. It'll be 4th and 1. On the goal, let's hear it from the opponent in his goal line stand. And a touchdown for the Rams. He finally ran it in now for the touchdown.
Oh my God.
The conversion is good. Making the score with 40 seconds to go on this one, boys and girls. Roseville 26, Clayton 40. Once again, fans, it's Johnson County.